for you here at the Crown of Maine Balloon Festival, Saturday, August 23rd, early in the morning, a little after 6 o'clock, and see the number of the balloonists already in the air. This is in Presque, Maine, and at the fairgrounds. Some of the balloonists will go up to 5,000 feet, but typically more like 1,500 feet. In some cases, just a few hundred feet. And here they charge you, I guess you have to reserve a spot on the balloon. And it's not inexpensive, but I guess it's a great one of a lifetime. I'm not sure a balloonist. There you go, hon. Hey, this one's taking off right here.
Oh, that one.
Look at that one over there. See that one? That one's really high.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Not that one turning up.
got you a video.
Oh, thank you.